Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another Farming Simulator video. And guys, today, no Ravenport John Deere. That will be coming out next Wednesday, just because we did a live stream on Saturday. Kind of want to keep it, giving it a break a little bit so we can work on a few other things. But today guys, we're doing a work in progress video. So, some of y'all don't know this, but I've been currently secretly helping a modder out by the name of Juan. He is actually really cool. Allow me to play with the XML of this machine. And guys, the way you see the title and thumbnail, yes, we got a in-game small bale wagon stack liner, which is this 1037. And today we got some straw to pick up. So I'm going to kick on our hood, get rid of our third person view. Let's jump in this tractor. I'm going to explain this wagon as we're going, what all have I done to it so far on the XML animation changes. And guys, you're also for a treat because this thing has been a nightmare to get sorted out to get to where we are now. But again, thank you Juan for allowing me to work on this thing and help get it to where it is now. So one of the big things is the animations are there. They're a little funky still. But one of the things I figured out is I've slowed down the main table. I tried to slow the hay down a little bit that goes onto the wagon as well. Just to kind of make it more or less legit. Hopefully this thing don't kick. Yeah, it's going to kick. So now it's going to go through its animation. Extra few rounds of animations. So we'll get our table loaded up the way it should be. We'll make sure everything is working properly. The animations are running through its cycle. Oops. I'll let the wagon catch up before I pick up this next one. So you see where I slowed it down. I'll tell y'all where it's extremely fast at. There it goes, it's finally starting to catch up where we need it to be. There we go. Perfect. There it goes. That's what I want to see. I've slowed it down just because of the reason is can overspeed this wagon. So this video is going to be fairly long because I'm going to be explaining the do's and don'ts with this wagon so far. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to kind of roll through this just to kind of give you guys an idea of what this wagon kind of goes through. Thank you. Now I gotta let the wagon catch up. Should be good. This week is good. Yep. It's good right there. So it's all pretty much timing on this wagon. Back up just a fraction. Thank you. now the timing's off. I'm gonna have to monitor this now. Yep, timing's off. So now I just gotta sit here and let the wagon catch up. Have two more quick cycles like this. There we go. So now that should pop up like that. There we go. Time is off, so when it gets to 90, we have to stop at 89, let the wagon catch itself back up, get it back to the right position. But a lot more XML stuff still has to be done. Yeah, this will, I will speed this up a little bit, guys. let the wagon catch itself up. Now that would be a full load in real life. A perfect load on video. As I get to showcase this to all of you guys. Straight edge. But anyways, guys, we're going to wrap it up here. Thank you so much for watching. I actually did a really good job. I'm sure if we get two wagons going once, we'll be able to keep a pile like that pretty straight and sturdy. But thank you guys so much for watching. Come on, did enjoy today's video of this work in progress of this 1037 stack wagon. Smash the like in today's video. Hit that subscribe if you're new, and we'll see y'all in the next one. See you later on.